they were really coming after me. And I said, why are you people calling me up? You know, they sent me a letter and broke it down. And they were showing how they were going to buy me suits, Ivy League suits. I said, you're going to have to, because I don't even own a suit. I was a fish out of water here. I can't even imagine.